in a pillowcase and tossed it out of a car window. Animal Services says this happened in Lehigh Acres near Grant and Milwaukee Boulevards.
NBC2's Joe Pacciello is in the studio with how the cat's doing now.
First, it's important to understand, if you no longer want your pet, there are multiple shelters in our area and beyond that will take it and try to rehome. There's no reason to dump it in the road like whoever did this in Lehigh Acres.
I don't understand the lack of compassion.
A neighbor on Petite Avenue approached this pillowcase in the middle of the road. Inside, a little cat, shaking with nowhere to go.
Someone took that in as a pet, and then they just take it and toss it along like trash.
A report from Lee County Domestic Animal Services says someone threw the cat out of their car window.
Just shows you the way our world's going, don't it? We can just throw something away when we don't want it anymore.
Debbie Fortier lives on Petite Avenue. She's an animal lover and hopes the cat can find a better home.
I don't understand why it happens, because there are so many places that you can drop your unwanted animals off where they can get proper care.
The Lee County Sheriff's Office sent a deputy to rescue the cat. It's now in the hands of the County Domestic Animal Services, which expects to eventually put it up for adoption.
Oh, he loves his back rubs.
Fortier asks potential takers to remember this.
If you can't love your animal and treat it as part of the family, you shouldn't have one.
Now, if you think that you can give the cat the best home possible, the county says it will likely make it available for adoption on Wednesday. They're closed Thursday and Friday this week for the Thanksgiving holiday. I'm live in the studio, Joe Pacciello, NBC2.
And President...